Whoa! You look just like that so... of a shroud guy from the radio.
Last mistake! What?
Get some!
Get some!
Who's there?
Thank you.
was that?
This is gonna be fun! End of the line!
I'm gonna tear your fucking throat!
I'm here to talk to Jack Cabot.
Oh, it's you. Good. Come on in.
Come on. Let's go meet the boss.
Sounds good.
Jack, the new guy is here.
One moment. I just have to. Oh, damn. Clearly, I'll need to adjust the mixture. Hello. Welcome to Cabot House. I'm Jack Cabot.
Pleased to meet you, Jack.
And I am very pleased to meet you. Edward finds it tiresome, but I always like to know personally everyone who works for me. Please, have a seat. How about a drink? Edward, the good bourbon, eh? Please, have a seat. Now, before we get down to business, I have a question I like to ask all my new employees.
Is this really the time?
Don't interrupt, Edward. The question is this. Do you believe there is other intelligent life in the universe?
The universe is a big place. Anything could be out there.
Wonderful. Most people's minds are too narrow to admit the possibilities of an infinite universe. But I'm not talking about flying saucers and little green men. I'm talking about the hidden history of our planet. The very origins of human civilization. Ancient powers that modern science, even at its pinnacle, could barely begin to comprehend.
That's really interesting.
I'm glad to hear you say that. It's become my life's work. My approach is to combine a rigorous scientific method while keeping an absolutely open mind. So much has been closed off to us simply because people assumed they already knew the answers. My father excavated a city in the Rub al-Khali in Arabia, which he dated to more than 4,000 years before the rise of any known human civilization. The structures and artifacts were strange, disturbing even, clearly not constructed for or by humans. I've spent my life trying to decipher what he uncovered.
Jack, can I tell him what I need him to do?
I'm sorry, Edward. I just get carried away sometimes. You're sending him to look for the missing shipment?
Yeah.
Well then, I'd better leave you to it. We'll talk more about this some other time, when things are less rushed. It isn't important now. Welcome to the family.
Okay, you're officially hired. Congratulations.
I'm ready to get to work.
Good. That's part of the job, by the way. It's best to keep an open mind. Jack may be eccentric, but he's definitely not crazy. The job I got for you is simple. Jack owns a facility north of the city. There's an important package that went missing. Any questions?
Only about a million.
You should start at Parsons State Insane Asylum. Don't let the name spook you, it's just a...
Right.
We think the courier got ambushed as he was leaving the place. The guards heard gunfire in the... Check in with Maria at Parsons. She's in charge of the security force there. You all set then?
Yep, I'll see you soon with the package.
Good luck. Don't get killed.
Uh-huh.